Hey guys, NTP here, and today I'm going to show you how to make mini Niagara Falls. Before showing you how to make it, make sure to like the video, comment down below, and subscribe to the YouTube channel so you don't miss any new videos. This is actually split up into sections, so it's a bit easier. I'm going to make a playlist on making it if you want it to be like a big video. Like one big video, but I just want to do it like this just to make it easier. So today we're going to make, this is a Niagara Falls picture. This is actually black and white, which kind of looks weird. I just want to do it black and white because this is not like a paper model. I only did the big printer just, I think it's just for like making paper models, but this is not a paper model, it's more like a craft. This is just like for referencing it, but I have a desktop right near me, so I can make it color in there. And today, we're going to make these two waterfalls. This is American Falls, and this is Bridalville Falls. And this has some rocks there. And this one is back there, that's Horseshoe Falls. And if you want to see the first quote here on making Niagara Falls that actually works instead of this one, was just a model. There's a link in the description. So first, we're going to make American Falls and Bridalville Falls. And notice that Niagara Falls is not American Falls is not actually a line. It's kind of like curved a bit. But the curve is a bit kind of weird. So I got this other one, which is actually the one on the desktop. Just put looking at the color of the water and stuff like that. And this is its shape. It's kind of wavy right there. I'm just going to put that right there. And when you look on the left here, it's like somewhere here. There is an observation tower where you can see pictures of Niagara Falls just for seeing it on the American side. And this is what it looks like. It kind of looks like a bridge, like a section of a bridge. Like a full bridge will go like this and all the way down here. But no, this is not a bridge. This is actually the observation deck. There's this bridge back here called Rainbow Bridge. And that will be for the third part, the stand. So we're going to put that on the side there. So, and these are the things they need. Glue, a piece of paper, sharp piece, tissue to make the cool waterfall, and some modeling clay. So I'll show you how to make it. First, we need to create the shape right there. So first, we need to create that shape. So first, we're going to use our modeling clay. We need to take some off to make some of the rocks down there, and the observation tower, and stuff like that. So we're going to take some off, and this is the part of the thing that we need. And first, you need to mold it into like a square shape. This side will be connected to the Horseshoe Falls part. It also has this big rock thing, this thing called Goat Island. So this is the side of Goat Island, and then Horseshoe Falls goes like that. And the third stand is the mountains here, which is a bit kind of smaller. And of course, the lake. I don't think it's really like, I think it's Niagara River, but I know Niagara River is the top, so I don't know what this is. I think it's Niagara River as well, I just don't. So anyways, we're going to make American Falls and Bridalveil Falls. First, we're going to make it like this, again. And we'll only go back here, because I just want it to be a bit kind of big. So we're going to make it like this. So it's kind of small, but this is the shape that we're going to use. So we're going to make the back. This will be for the Rainbow Bridge, and we're going to extend this outwards to make it. Next, we're going to make the shape of the falls right there, which is kind of far, so I'm going to do it off camera. But yeah, that's the best thing I can do. So the Rainbow Bridge actually goes right here, which I just used by just making a marker. And then this is where the observation tower is supposed to be. That's where this is supposed to be. It's supposed to be here. And then this is where American Falls is supposed to be. And this is where Bridalveil Falls is supposed to be. So next, we're going to do First, we're going to make the observation tower. The observation tower is actually kind of hard to make. So first, I'm just going to make a square and it looks like this shape, but it's kind of hard to make it in this small scale. So this is the tower itself. And then this area, we're supposed to like connect. You can see that. And then this area here, where it's like an observation deck, and you can see Niagara Falls. You can kind of see Niagara Falls in here, but most people like to choose the other side, like the part that's hanging, like this part. And now we're going to color this with some Sharpie. There you go, I completed it. That's what it looks like. Now we're going to make some of this thing at the bottom, right here, right there, with some Sharpie. There you go, I added some detail. And also, I added a little observation tower onto it. Basically how it works is it goes under, and at the back here, there's actually a little entranceway, like an entranceway, like there's like a whole city thing called Niagara Falls. I don't know why, but there's also the area that you most likely see, like the Canada side, is also Niagara Falls. That's a part of Ontario. And there's like a New York. So it's a bit kind of weird. But I just put that there. It's part of the New York version, not the Ontario version. Next, it is the fun part. We're going to put some tissue on Niagara Falls. Basically, how it works is you glue it in, you put some paper on the top here. Then you need to put blue Sharpies on them. And for the next part, I'm going to show you how to make the rocks down here. Actually, before that, there was something a bit kind of weird here. So, I don't know what dates, but in like 1848 and 1969, Merton Falls and Bowerville Falls actually was like dry. And it kind of looked like this, so it looks kind of scary. I don't think anyone likes it. I don't like it as well. It kind of looks weird. But anyways, it's actually true. Actually, let's show you a bit differently. So I didn't make the Merton Falls yet, but this is how it works. Basically, you use like this. Use this Sharpie and some pieces of white because there's a bridge at the back though. And then use the tissue. It's kind of hard, so I made different iterations of it. But this is the most easiest one. This is the Bottleville Falls, which is, I think is the easiest waterfall to make in this scale. But I'm gonna make an attempt on making the American Falls. Here we go. So I put basically that's what it will look like. That's his American Falls. It's kind of hard to see the actual shape. You see, there's any stuff. I'm on my tripod. But and you see these things at the bottom here? There are these little things right here. These little wave things that go into the waterfall. Now, what you need is for the rocks. Basically, how you make them is you get some brown modeling clay, just like making the entire mountain. And basically, just put it in, make a little ball, and glue it on here. I don't know why it's not there in Horseshoe Falls. But I can only see it on this one. So I'm only going to make rocks for this part and not the Horseshoe Falls one. And there we go. Those are completed. American Falls and Bowerville Falls. You see, those are the rocks. You can kind of see them. You see, there are not a lot of rocks here. A big rock in the middle. Some of these other big rocks here. And lots of rocks at the bottom here, which I also created in this one. And there's also... And also the side of Goat Island is this. So this is for the Horseshoe Falls one. It's actually bigger than the American Falls one because most of it is for Goat Island. So there we go. There is part one of the Niagara Falls. So if there's any weird chirping noise in the background. See through this, there's the observation tower, the area where the rainbow bridge is going to be. This part is like the entrance to the observation tower. Oh, I just moved some of the rocks. There you go. And that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like on this side. Like, if you see it on that tower, you'll see it like this. And there you go. That's part one. Tomorrow, I'm going to make Horseshoe Falls. Thanks for watching. That's it.